Scott, last year here at the Winnie Palmer Hospital, they delivered 14,000 babies, but today they had their very first Christmas baby. And let's take a look at him. Let me introduce you to Quentin Morgan Jr. He was delivered at 12:44 this morning, weighing in at 7 pounds, 4 ounces. His mom, Lakita, was in labor for, get this, 10 hours. This is her second child. She has a 2.5-year-old daughter that is currently at home right now opening her Christmas presents. And we asked mom how she was going to handle spending all that money down the road on both Christmas presents and now birthday presents.
I don't know if we could do that. We might have to do it anyway. It's a birthday party and Christmas. Look, he wants it.
I mean, you've gotten plenty of gifts every year for Christmas, but this is
the best gift. Yeah, it is the best gift. My first boy, second child.
More kids. Later on this afternoon, the entire family will come here to meet the new addition, and we also asked Lakita what she plans on doing after the family leaves the hospital today, and she said after being in labor for 10 hours, she is going to sleep. Live in Orange County, Craig Lucy, WESH 2 News.